It is gorgeous. The eagle's a nice touch, though. Wait a minute, that is beautiful. Let's see. As beautiful as it is, I'm gonna die a thousand times. I mean, ah, there it is. I knew there was one up here.
Protection is now ready to roll.
Yeah, I know. Overlord's the opposite. He was giving me a hand, and I'm giving him a finger. Oh, that is really cool. After the climaxes. What? Yeah. You do realize at one point I'll surpass you, Giovanni. Fear me. Because the student always surpasses the teacher. Where are we going? I found... Okay. Alright, I gotta head all the way over there. This is gonna be fun. Alright, can I float over there? Can I float over there fast enough? This is not good. This is not good. I am not. Oh, it's up in the air. Yes! I had to use it twice. I have a stick of ice. Isn't that called a popsicle? Yeah. Da da bump. You guys. Yeah, the healer kept dying. Hello. Welcome back. I am not gonna make this. Oh, I made it! Oh, Lord. Oh, really? Oh, that's right, I didn't have a good enough bow. What was your life hack? What's that? What's the hunting log? Oh no! Oh no, I remember there was a fourth dragon. There it is. See it right there? Shall I go after it? Oh, thank goodness, because that's where I'm heading. Because that's where the next Korok is. Well, it's more or less... Hold on. It's more or less... Try not to curse too much. I just turned the Discord back on.
Well, sorry.
Well, no, I just...
Well, you showed me the freaking dragon! Of course I'm gonna get excited! It's one of my favorite animals!
Yeah, well,
it's a giant mythic lizard! Oh, hello.
Talk about lizards.
Exactly, I was just gonna say.
Yeah, well, this also has.
And then he has these asshole lizards.
Yep.
Yeah, he opened up his mouth to get his sword in his throat. He deep throated it.
I did say I was recording. Although that was minor.
I know you were. You do want some jokes in the video, right?
He is not an ice one. Interesting. Well, okay. Go away. Yep. The Mountain of Wisdom. This is gonna be fun. Go. Wait.
Everybody, chill.
bad joke. Bad joke. We're not gonna go with the fact that the tidbit nibbly. Okay, up I go, up I go.
Somebody's frost detectors are going off.
What? Ah, oh, no, not these.
You finally got it!
Oh, I got the joke.
Did you want to get the joke though? Is that fresh?
I was going to be watching this. You know that these jokes are going to happen.
Oh, yeah.
I finally got the interrupting ability.
Nice.
Interrupting skills.
Is that like
I've never figured out how to use those as a DPS. Never figured them out. So I just left to the tank to stun.
I feel like that's the joke, like the cute little interrupting cow joke.
I was just thinking about that.
And I should.
Well, when they're using their full range of attacks, the like channels, you use that ability.
Oh. I got Pop Tarts.
It doesn't always work, I've found, though. It's not very reliable.
Oh, reliable.
Good night.
Good night, Real.
I will see you tomorrow, Turtle.
See you tomorrow, City.
And possibly me, I'll be up early.
Yeah, Mr. It's the Insomnia Club. Oh, really? Alright. I need something that hits hard. It's such a waste using that. I'll use. I have nothing. Why do I have all these?
What happened to your rod? Did it break?
Yeah, I killed it already.
Oh.
Sweetie, I've been gathering stones and gems and. I've been doing a lot of hunting.
Why do I feel like this is giving me Skyrim vibes?
We hunt a dog. Alrighty. This. Cutscene. Oh, whoa. Poor thing. Look at him. Yeah, she's.
Oh, you have to save it?
Yes, I have to save it. Yep, I have to save it. Spring of
Wisdom.
Oh, those crystals fell on her. Oh my. Oh.
Yep. Lock the spirits and land page. Yep, I need to get this one. Oh boy. Show it powers. Haha, this is gonna be fun. Yeah, try not to yell too much. Alrighty, this should be rather.
Oh, I don't like it when they stare at you. Yeah, I know.
Well,
what's his face in Lord of the Rings?
Saruman?
Mm-hmm.
How am I the one that knows that, but you're the one that called Gandalf?
No, not ready, not ready, not ready, not ready for that.
I need to get higher.
Oh, if you have the right weed.
Gandalf, I am recording.
Sorry.
Thank you.
I'm trying my best to be the joke cool right now. Oh, that is a beautiful dragon. God dang it, Ganon. I'm gonna go down to Taco Bell and get me a ha blast.
Come on, get out of there. I have to get higher. Only on one of these is gonna be easy.
just about, mama.
Okay, that's way better.
I
got rid of you guys' name.
Honestly, in about 2 or 3 minutes.
But I also made it so that the overlay only happens when...
Oh, really? I landed. The two of you. Now he was definitely tired. Alright, where is it? There we go. Oh, look at that. Breathe the power. Loose your arrow through the bone. Yep. Yep. I think this is the only time I ever need this particular dragons. There we go. Wasn't intending for a shrine, but I got a shrine. Yes. I'm hoping a soul. Well, there's also a Korok seed here. So.
Oh.
No, the Koroks is outside.
Oh, but it opened up. I'm a level and I can do a level 25. I have 25 levels, of course.
Oh, man, I prefer a fucking shrine.
But also, I can warp back here.
Oh, true.
Well, I have... Well, no, all I got is these. It's not like I'm gonna keep those. Yep. Yeah, might as well drop this out. Ooh, that's nice. I was about to say, if they're making me do a puzzle. But yep. The upside is, I now have a shrine at the top of the world. I think the dragon only doesn't ever come back.
Well, we're halfway there. Oh, Zelda's big pear!
Oh, jeez. Alright.
can't have nice things.
Never gonna have nice things. Sailing away.
Okay. We're nerds. When do we ever get nice things?
You know, that gamer sub game. Okay. Okay, I can argue. We have nice things. We have a Switch. Rachel, say me if you have a Switch.
Me.
I got that kid has a Switch.
Me.
No. Okay. Who has a computer / laptop?
Me.
Me.
Hey.
Gandalf does too, even though it's not working right now. How many have a decent phone that they can play games on? Including, not limited to, Pokemon Go. Me.
Hey.
I do now.
Alright.
So, you.
So I think we have some nice things. Oh, it gets even better. How many have what's another one? There we go. Yeah.
They don't have PlayStation 5. They don't have an Xbox.
No, nope, but do you have older systems? Game Boys?
Not anymore.
I have a Game Boy and a Nintendo DS, both which still work great.
Mm-hmm. Which I'm very proud of you for taking care of your stuff. Wait,
I have a Game Boy. Has got a very old Game Boy game. 19 years old. A lot of money if I were to sell it. With the game system that it uses.
I have a PS3 that's probably at least 19 years old.
Good for you.
And does it still work?
Yep.
Hey, it's worth something then. We
have
nice
use it.
Things.
Yep, so yes, we have nice things. So
what we choose to do with them is entirely different.
Well, that's just how it is for anything, so. Yes, it is. Who wants the Koroks over ice? Very nice. Nope, never mind. I found it. Now I need the rock. Okay. Ooh, found it.
Yes.
Are you guys in a clan? No, you're not. You're doing two different ones.
We didn't do it yet.
No.
And is that like a temporary guild, or is that an actual guild? They're called guilds in this game.
What do you mean?
The three companies?
You can leave any time, but they don't like you stealing their stuff. They like you to abide by their rules.
Where did he go? Oh, there it is. Gotcha. Make it a bit easier. There we go. All right, here's another one. I mean, some are pretty far away. Oh yeah, there. Sometimes. Yep. Like these two are near each other, but there's others. I mean. Others aren't. This really all depends. Okay. Get out that circle. Ooh, although I do see a lot of fish. A giant rock. His hand glitched. Yeah, like...